It's your boy, the insurance junkie, your fiduciary fella, the all-star advisor, Alonzo Hall. Never turn today to weapon tap on your head with another ADH wealth solution. Today, we're going to look at some things. So right here, I got to schedule my car for an oil change. And when you're looking at luxury cars, it's very expensive, right? So prime example right here from, as you can see tomorrow, today or whenever I post this video, you'll see that Monday, November 13th, I had scheduled an appointment for my car to get B service, which is your 80,000 mile service. So as you can see here, maintenance services, I've got my 80,000 mile service, my video inspection, and I have a fuse that's blown in my vehicle. So the 80,000 mile service, which is basically an oil change, is about $699. What's going on, boy?
Very good.
All right. And the other thing is, for them to replace a fuse, which I could have done and I did for free, it's gonna cost $200 for them to do it. But those are little things that you deal with. Now, what you'll realize is, again, there's a thing between being able to buy something and being able to afford it. Because as we know, especially in the African-American community, there's a lot of people who can buy a Mercedes-Benz. But there's not a lot of people who can afford a Mercedes-Benz. And what I mean by that is they cannot go and schedule service at the Mercedes-Benz dealership and pay those high prices to the Mercedes-Benz dealership to get their work done, right? But it's just like when you're going for a high value person or when you're going for a financial professional. There's a reason I'm going to the Mercedes-Benz dealership to get my Mercedes-Benz work done as opposed to just going to Al's Body Shop. So it's the same thing when you're dealing with a financial professional, which is why I equate life insurance to Mercedes-Benzes. At any rate, ladies and gentlemen, that's going to be it for today. Make sure you hit that like, drop a comment, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you're made aware every time I release new content. And as always, share, share, share. Lastly, to contribute to channel growth or to schedule an appointment with a licensed financial professional, the links are in the description of this video. With that being said, wipe ass, work in progress every day and see success. Wipe ass, work in progress every day and see success. Wipe ass, work in progress every day and see success. And remember, folks, when people challenge you, they don't challenge you to challenge you, but they challenge you to challenge you. Accept the challenge. Salute.